Rosie.
Hello to you too.
Jesus Christ.
Cleanup's underway. Hello, I'm Sasha Fu.
And I'm Bud Elegant.
Crew spent all day on Friday cleaning up the debris left after a five-alarm fire gutted two downtown Minneapolis buildings on Thursday. That fire engulfed an old department store and quickly spread to a nearby bank. Damage could reach more than $30 million, and the cause is still unknown, Bill Riley reports.
Investigators say they have few clues to the cause of the fire. It destroyed a vacant 10-story department store and part of the Northwestern National Bank building. 10 firefighters were checked at a hospital, but there were no serious injuries. Fire investigators say they want to talk with a man and a woman who reportedly fled the area after the fire broke out. They are considering the possibility of arson, but have not ruled out accidental causes. Damage was estimated at $30 million.
The children's Tylenol, the chewable, have not been implicated yet.
Exactly what is going on right now, they're just assuming that it could be the cyanide-laced capsule also.
The phone has been ringing off the hook.
At Rush Presbyterian St. Luke's Medical Center in Chicago, it's the regional poison control center for the entire Chicago area. Here. Poison specialist Lane Olaf.
We've been receiving calls about once every 15 seconds. At Rush Presbyterian St. Luke's, we only have three poison lines.
And they're lit up constantly ever since yesterday morning. Right now, they're telling people which lots of Tylenol are known to have contaminated capsules and checking to see if callers have displayed any symptoms of cyanide poisoning.
If they have it, tell them to go in the emergency room. If they don't have that, and they took it yesterday, we just tell them, you're probably going to have no problem with it. Just hold on to the bottles. Don't take any Tylenol extra strength for the time being until you hear otherwise.
Most of what's going on here is informational.
Hello? Mom? I'm sorry, I can't hear you.
Mom?
Hayes?
Help. Mom, please.
Hey. Hello?
Help.
Wha-
cyanide-laced Tylenol capsule.
Chase, I need you to answer me right now.
Make it to the phone to call. I'm Jeff Locke, CNN, at Rush Presbyterian St. Luke's Medical Center in Chicago.
Wake up!